Time is it? It's 20 to 7 in the morning. Friday the 26th of May 2023. We're getting ready to go to Skye. We'll be shooting off about 8 o'clock, getting Alec probably about 9:30. I'll keep you updated. We're all ready to go. Right, that's us about to go.
By the way, that was a hen when you bring the helmet to you.
Where are you here? Why are you topping up the fuel?
Sterling.
Sterling.
Yeah. Have you got enough to get in here?
Oh, I filled it up, so 28 miles.
All good to go.
With every story that I heard of the burning bliss, and I wait, trying to appreciate, and I wait, trying to evaluate.
Phone connected. GPS connected.
Was it something that I couldn't quite handle right? An invitation to a thrill.
Right, so I'll see you when we get further up. That's a sutra. That's where it's clear. Oh dear. Okay, you went up through it. Right, that's us at Stirling. Oh, arrived safely, no issues.
You want to stop at Dendrum? You want to stop at Dendrum or just
keep
going?
Aye, stop here, I'll have a coffee.
I'm going to leave the election.
anybody needs to stop, just make it known. He's a flasher.
I'm just sitting there. I'm ready
fucking dead, mate. Ten of men.
If I'm choking for a coffee, I know, but if I take one, I know I'm going on you. Wait till I start drinking, Chris. This is what I was going to start already.
I'll on the bike, there's a bike.
We have a few lagerics after the first two. It was one of 35 minutes. Okay. Right, that's us leaving. Just going to find a Shell station or garage that's cheaper than here. Then we're heading up to the Green Welly. There always is, it's fine. Twice I went to the toilet there. Oh. One. Right, I'll catch you in a bit. Look at the view. It's getting warm. Oh, my beak. Stunner. A little low kiln head. Look at that.
Wow.
Stunning scenery.